Hello everyone, welcome back to the channel. Got another episode of Scathe here for you guys today. Don't really know what to expect in this episode. Don't know how much we have left of the game. There's a few guns and a few magic relics that we still have to get. So without further ado, I'm not my own. Let's hop right into it. Nice. Alright, what's this one? And is it worth it? Breeze. Alright. Ooh, there's a gate over there. How'd I get over there? Wow, that's actually insane. I'm not sure how long I kept a guy in there for. Being lava throws is so annoying. Am I free, son? Ooh, an extra life over there. Minus. These ones aren't, I used to think these were really hard to do, but honestly, it's pretty good. Or not too hard. I'll get other rooms at the end. Oh, yeah. That one thing up there, I'm gonna have to hit it. That skull bone, and then something's gonna rise out of the lava. I need to jump on, and that's how I get that rune. Run on this one. Oh, that killed all three. Cool. Look at the runes. Right, there we go. That's one. Oh, I guess I have two. Cool. I don't know where I got the other one at. Wait, how did I not get that life? Oh, I have to wait till it drops. Okay. There's another one over there. Okay, that's rigged. We'll see. I hit it. Nope, nothing. See another one over there. That's a new gate. Love a free rune. Oh, there's two over here. Alright, two more. There's nothing over here. There's a rune. Ooh, this is nerve-wracking. Okay. That's cool, but how do I get this one over there? Are you kidding me? Oh my god. That's so stupid. That was... Oh my god, I thought those were my bullets. Well, at least I got it, damn. So stupid and simple. I think this is another boss fight, maybe? Them all a little huddle up, and then I will run into them or either shoot them. Wait, what am I getting hit by? Didn't know that would automatically kill me. Well, damn. Okay. It's eating bullets. All right. Thank you. What else do I have to do? There's like nothing else over here. I'll go right over here. Oh, is it like timed maybe? My bad. Could be timed. Oh, but I can't jump to that. He's waiting on the time limit, I guess. Oh, those all blow up. Look at that. Alright. Other flying machines. Oh, how did I get up there? I have to shoot something, I know that much. Divine. Anything else? Ah. Oh, so it just moves. I need that ammo if I'm being completely honest. I'm trying to see if there's anything else over there. But I don't think there is, so... Okay. Drone. Let's go. That's actually hard to get. Okay. And I don't think... maybe. Ooh, lots of bombs. Put three more runes. Yeah, that guy took forever to die. Okay, there's one over there. Yeah, felt it run from afar. Oh, I'm stuck. I was stuck right there. Alright, any health over here? Yeah, sweet, there is. Oh. Those screamer things, so annoying. Okay. Now I just need to find something to shoot. It's gonna open the downstairs area. Maybe way over here, who knows? Okay, I hit that one already over there. Now we're just going on a circle. Okay, looking for something to shoot. Last rune, there we go. I gotta go back up. Right. I just wanted more ammunition, man. Chill. I have to go back down. Oh, help. Love that. Thank you. Let's see what this zone's all about. I don't know. Hopefully it's just either like a boss fight or something. Like that goes along the main storyline. I guess all of this does, but wouldn't mind like a new boss or a new gun or both. All right. new zone? Oh, they're just the mindless. Okay. Oh, there's another zone. And there's a rune. No, that was definitely an easy rune. I just want to go. Oh my gosh, where are these? Where did it all come from? He's right in his ass. There we go. Ooh, something took so much health out of me. Can't get hit by any of this. Oh, I didn't get the help. There we go. I changed the name. There we go. The freezing's really nice. It's kind of overpowered if you ask me. I just think it's overpowered because you could just freeze any boss or anything. Shit. Oh, okay, so if I, well, maybe if I go in the back corner, it'd be good. How are they not dying from that thing? Oh, sweet, we can leave this area. Definitely did not want to stay. Oh, 100 health. Anything underneath here? No. Could have. Would have been a great spot. Come this way. Thank you. I thought they were just hammering me down right there. Hammering. Can't even say that word right. Alright, dead. Die. Jeez, not what I wanted. Cool. Ones are beefy. I think I prefer those guys over the vomit singing ones. What are we looking at? That was ooh. Oh, one more rune. Very nice. Not very cool. Gather. One more rune. Una mas. Somewhere in this maze. Yeah, for some reason I feel like we can go up there from here. Maybe not. Oh, I see. Maybe I don't see. Never mind. Oh, nope. I see. Let's go. Okay. Let's go through this door over here before we go to further. I just want to see what this one's about. Okay. Is this a boss fight? Oh, I think this is a boss fight. All right. It's all a hellstone.
Here she is. I was wondering where she'd got to. Quite the appetite, this one. I would keep you at a distance.
I'm gonna target one for now. Face off. Freeze. Oh, that's the other one. Okay. The health. Maybe. Ugh. Try. Nope, that doesn't work on them. Kind of figured, but. Oh my god, these things are beefy. Okay, that's the one I need to be hitting. That's okay. Ooh, tons of ammo over here. I couldn't do much there. Easier to take lose a life. I'm just focusing one really hard right now. I think it's this one, right? Yeah, it is. Okay. Oh, she's so close. There it is. Okay. Is it seen? That's one. Ah, but I'm stuck. What was it stuck on? Okay. Oh, one more shot. There we go.
It appears this abomination of flesh and steel has been hiding a secret. With her stone, we can move ever closer to our goal.
Okay, but how did I get that health in there? That's what I want to know. Ah. Oh, what are you doing? Oh, you're just jumping. Let me go back. All right. What is this tunnel for? It didn't. I even pressed it. Oh man. I pressed it to jump up, to dash up, and it didn't do anything. Skill issue, or is it just like a game issue? It's definitely a game issue. Oh, this place looks creepy. Oh. A free rune? Thank you. Go back this way, make sure I didn't miss anything. I don't think I did. Ooh, shoot. There has to be something I can hit that rises. They wouldn't just do this to me. Wouldn't make me waste a life, would they? I can't go this way. Alright, let's go back through here real quick. Make sure I didn't miss anything. Shoot. knew it. Who'd have thought if you just got into some water or something, they would just die instantly. Come this way, so I can dash into all of you. Oh, I hear those laughing ones. Those ones take up so much of your health. They're like worse screamers. And the fact that they laugh at you, the audacity. Okay, so there's two ways out. Okay, very good to know. Did I get in here? Looks like I just shoot something. Ooh, another rune. Ah. Okay. I guess I deserve that. Like, how do I see. More rune left. I think all I have to do is just jump across the way. Because it's so easy to do so, you know? Oh, last life? That's scary. Last one's in here. I'll take it. That's probably what opened up. Ooh. Go for this one first, and then I'll go back for the other one. Looks like a new weapon. What is this? Whoa. Thunderbolt. That looks sick. Okay, where does this take us? Because I don't go too far off the beaten path. Okay, I have yet to go to this one. Ooh, MVP. Oh, this part looks so cool. Let's go back, go to the other two, and then we'll come through this one. Which zone is this? Where does this take us? Oh, this is a... Apparently I've been here before. They have one already. Now I have two. Don't need any health. Oh, it wouldn't hurt if I had health. Right now I'm just running and gunning for runes. Okay, there's no way I can get that one right there. Oh, maybe there's another one somewhere. There must be someone, one somewhere close, though. close enough where I can actually run to it and hit it or stand on it and shoot it. That looks cool. This one again. Not bad. Oh, is there anything else over here? Like underneath wise, that's what I was looking for. Oh, it's not that hard. Jump. So freaky to look at, and I don't know why. Ugh, not sure if that was a life well spent. All the runes. Okay. When did it come through here, though? I just came through. Let's see. Oh, this is the beginning. Oh, wow. Okay. Such a creepy looking map. Anything over here that's interesting that I could potentially have? Oh my god, that's so many. Oh, that's just a machine gun.
This is the darkness.
Arc Relic, okay. They took a lot of my health right there. Okay, got that rune. Oh, and here's the dark relic. Heal. Oh, that's gonna be so nice.
Dark relic scheme. When worn, this band of power pulls life to those of pure heart.
I feel like that would have helped out a whole lot sooner. Don't want to get first. Alright, three more runes. Move on to the next area. Oh, well, that wasn't as exciting as I thought it was going to be. Two more runes, let's get it. Oh, can't tell if the secondary on this does a lot of damage or not. Ooh, anyone else? Okay, it's right here. Hello, extra help. Yeah, well, there's nothing in this room. Or is that what they want you to think, you know? Yeah, there's nothing in this room. I guess we'll just check the hallways very slowly. What is that, the entrance? Yeah, now I am very confused. Because right here looks like there should be like a rune. God damn it. Get through here. All right. I'm gonna wrap this episode up right here. We got a lot done. We got two magic runes, one that freezes, one that heals us. We got one new gun, this electric gun. And then we also took on, I believe, just one boss. But if you liked the video, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. Make sure you subscribed and have notifications turned on. As always, I am Not Milo, and I will see you guys in the next one. Peace.